And we're back. Okay. We need a power here. This is, I gotta go back through this game and really get all my blueprints figured out. Although I had blueprints at one point in time. Actually, I think one of the updates. Employee of the month? Okay. That's kind of fun. Actually need magnets for this? Sweet. These lines out. These lines are where our proliferator is. And we must be proliferating. Or so this side. Obviously, I like things a little bit. And very uniform in these type of worlds. I don't know why. It's one of those things. And then we can go actually start making better bullets. I don't think we're going to need to upgrade. I think when we get all said and done, I think we'll still need. This is, we should be able to do 12. In theory. Okay. That was almost bad. Almost did it again. This. This is going to be you. Yeah, I think we can get 12. Hit the mark, great. Go. Oh, you're having a this has to be. What if we need two of? In theory, this should work. Should get all the way to the end. Yeah, okay. It's moving to the end. Yeah, okay. So they're all working. They're all firing. Getting a great amount, but we're actually getting an okay amount. I'm really okay with this for now. Yeah, you guys are cruel. The one that I thought we were gonna need a lot more. Actually, again. Beth does not seem to be any. I think that's about it is we're gonna get. And that's our. So now we have enough stuff to put online the better bullets. And I almost forgot again. Where is the almost forgot it. So we still have to put on graphene. The problem with graphene is it's got hydrogen as a byproduct. Just the downside too. At the end of the world, but it is something that we're going to want to pay close attention to. So if we do it, we might want to take some of this. was just taking stock. Got it. Definitely got it. This word. Don't have it. Got it. We need to put on sulfuric acid. So we can get some of this stuff. Okay, anyways, yeah, because like we need some more titanium alloys. Eventually, I'll switch this out for the nuclear stuff. No, we're good. Yeah, eventually this will get turned about. We'll empty all this and turn it into a nuclear power. Building stuff. Our first kind of we have to go deal with stuff at the pool. At the other place when we do. Yeah, okay, we're fine. We're fine. For now. Later though, we're gonna be fine. Yeah, we'll be fine. Technically, if we need hydrogen, we can pull it from the Sami 1. I think there's a way to, rename your system, too. Where, you know what, we're not going to do that while we're flying, because we'll miss everything. But I'm pretty sure there's a way to name your planets. We're gonna find our little pad to re-jazzercise here, and then we'll take a look and see if we can't find. What that is. Think we're going to star map. Yeah, so we're on Misami 2, so this is going to be, let's say, Home World. And this is. This one we got Fire Knights. And this is our. Planet, my rules. Okay. That's kind of cool. So we're here. Let's look at. Oh no, we're at the pole. We're at the pole. Let's go to the pole. Because we need to. Drop some things in. So we need to turn this up. Trick that was shown to me by TNG&G was to be able to not have to use power to get things out of a box. So just line it up like that. Alright, and then I want to build, we're going to do. Dismantle a bunch of this stuff now. Which is unfortunate. Oil. Actually, no, you know what? Because we're going to do it, we're going to keep. And you're fine right here. I just want to cut supply to the sulfuric acid. Right. So what we want to bring is we want to bring down magnetic. You should have your own stuff bringing you. Anything else is bringing you? Might be over here. Take it away.